Where are the best Palm Springs mid-century neighborhoods located? Stay tuned, let's find out. Palm Springs is known for its mid-century modern architecture. Hi, Neil here, realtor in the Palm Springs area. I absolutely love helping people buy and sell homes here and achieving their real estate goals. So if you're thinking of buying or selling or moving to Palm Springs, be sure to get in touch with me. Since the late 1920s, architects have been designing homes that we now call desert modernism. If you love the look of mid-century modern architecture, then you'd love driving through many of the neighborhoods here in Palm Springs. You'll see lots of clean lines, really great use of indoor and outdoor living space, neutral colors, but great colors on the doors. And also, take notice of the roof lines. So let's take a look at some of Palm Springs' best neighborhoods for mid-century modern homes. First stop is the Vista Las Palmas neighborhood. This neighborhood is located between downtown Palm Springs and the San Jacinto Mountains. The largest Alexander homes were built here, and many stars had their homes here. Stars like Nat King Cole, Dean Martin, and Marilyn Monroe. They lived across the street from one another. Many of the mid-century homes in this neighborhood also have an A-frame at their front entrance. In the 1950s and 60s, Palm Springs became the desert getaway for many of Hollywood's stars, including Frank Sinatra, Bob Hope, Lucy and Desi, Cary Grant, Marilyn Monroe, Elvis Presley, and the list goes on and on. Back then, Palm Springs was the place to be from about November until late spring. But now, Palm Springs is really a year-round destination with lots of things to do and see. Check out my video, Things to Do in Palm Springs, for a complete rundown. Many of the Palm Springs mid-century modern homes were built by the Alexander Construction Company. In fact, they built about 1,200 of them, at least. Most of them were built between 1957 and 1966, and many were designed by architect William Kreisel. They were very popular back then, but they're even more popular today. They sold for between $20,000 and $40,000 originally, and today, if they're upgraded, they can go for as much as $1 million or more. Now, let's check out the Indian Canyons neighborhood. These are the higher-end homes located in South Palm Springs, mostly south of Laverne Way and east of South Palm Canyon Drive. Architects that designed many of these homes in Indian Canyons include Palmer and Kreisel and Donald Wexler. This is also the neighborhood where the famous Instagram Pink Door is located. This neighborhood is also very close to Smoke Tree Ranch and the Indian Canyons Golf Course. Much of this neighborhood is located on leased land, but you can still find a few on fee land. But be sure to keep that in mind if you're looking to buy in this neighborhood. Let's check out the Twin Palms neighborhood. Here you can find the first neighborhood where Alexander homes were actually built. In 1957, the Alexander Company, run by father and son contractors George and Robert Alexander, had earlier built the nearby Ocotillo Lodge. They began building 60 tract homes here in Twin Palms Estates. Most of the Twin Palms early homes were modest. They were solid post and beam construction designed by architects William Kreisel and Daniel Palmer. Most are simple horizontal designs with recognizable features, including the famous butterfly roofs that mid-century modern homes are known for, also flagstone walls and clerestory windows. Now, let's go to Deepwell Estates. Deepwell is a prime Palm Springs neighborhood, and it's Palm Springs' third most important celebrity neighborhood. They have larger homes here, and many have lush landscaping and palm trees. The Deepwell neighborhood started out over 75 years ago as an original horse ranch, but gradually became the neighborhood that we all know today with rows of tract homes. Deepwell is close to fine dining and shopping and is almost wind-free most of the time. And many of these homes have been upgraded a lot over the last few years. Why are there so many mid-century homes and architecture here in the Palm Springs area? Well, it's because the Hollywood A-listers back during the Hollywood Golden Era hired these visionary architects and the builders here that we've been talking about to design their sleek and modern Palm Springs homes. When you first drive into Palm Springs coming from Los Angeles on Highway 111, the first thing you see is the Palm Springs Visitor Center. It's an unusual structure. It was first built as an Enco gas station, and the design is really a classic modernist architecture, and it's at its very best. This building was designed by architects Albert Frey and Robson C. Chambers, and it's right next to the entrance to the Palm Springs Aerial Tramway. And don't forget Palm Springs Modernism Week, which takes place every February. It's really a mid-century modern extravaganza with tours, lectures, and all things mid-century. There's also a Modernism Preview Week, which happens in the fall here in Palm Springs. Of course, you won't want to miss the mid-century modern shopping in Palm Springs. In the Uptown District on North Palm Canyon Drive, you'll find boutiques that sell modernist-inspired furniture, housewares, and art. And if you're looking for a place to stay, lots of hotels and bed and breakfasts were also built in the 50s and 60s as well. So you can find quite a few places to stay to keep you in the mid-century mind frame. Also keep in mind that you can actually rent some amazing and historic mid-century homes and condos here in Palm Springs. Let me know if you'd like more information about mid-century homes and events that take place here in Palm Springs. I'm here to help. If you want more information about relocating or retiring here in Palm Springs, or if you're thinking of buying or selling, let me know. I'd love to make your experience as smooth as possible. Now, stay tuned for my next video about the best neighborhoods in Palm Springs.